I want to show you why we do these experiments, and that is because this is a bag of water.
We have a lot of electricity, so we need to be very careful.
Sometimes the water gets away from you, and you try and catch as much as you can.
And I'm squeezing.
Shaving space takes a little more care because your whiskers could float off and wind up. You breathe when you get into the computer center. So you want to be careful.
I thought it was a good idea to show you how I wash my hair.
You want to be careful.
And that's it. Thank you.
I'm going to take some water. Drink water.
Sometimes the water gets away from you.
So, just as if I started crying, my eye is full of tears. But you can see it just forms a ball on my eye. More water.
And it kind of tends to stick to your skin.
So we have a big ball of water, and you put it on your hand. And now I've got water floating around on my hand.
So it's a brand new bag of water, and so my straw was a little crimped there. And I'm going to come a little closer, and you can see this giant blob of water. And we're getting to see in space, what do liquids really, really want to do?
Wow.
That is amazing.
That is amazing. So I'm curious, because I know you have kids at home, how do you stay close to your kids?